I tell you, it's been very exciting to see this thing go up. It's also very exciting to see the new Performing Arts Center, if you'd agree with me, as it is built. So we thank all of our voters for helping us to pass the bond issue that led to these two new improvements here at Bonney Lake High School. And thank you for joining us to celebrate this event for all of our Bonney Lake students, our staff, our families, and our community. But for now, we'd like to celebrate this special capital investment for the Bonney Lake High School and the Bonney Lake community with a quick ceremonial cut of the ribbon. Now, students are a very important voice in celebrating every construction milestone, so it's appropriate that our student athletes tonight are going to do the ribbon cutting. So, we are ready. We have our captains, Summer Colbert and Peyton Shalane, are going to cut the ribbon. And Ashley Nall and Kaylee Coatney are going to hold the ribbon. So, are you ready? All right, one, two, three, go! Okay, come on in, folks. Welcome to our new grandstand. And best of luck to our Bonney Lake Panthers tonight.
This facility is going to help promote every one of our programs in health and fitness. It's going to promote competition and sportsmanship and everything that we do every day here at Bonney Lake High School. And our goal is so those kids graduate. And let's thank our parents again and thank our community. This is a fabulous addition to Bonney Lake High School. Thank you.